Man, I hate walking everywhere. Hey, Luigi, where's Mario? I want to buy a horse off him.
I keep telling you, his name is not Mario. It is a Talon, and he isn't here anymore. I, the hard-working Ingo, am now in charge of a Lon ranch.
Damn it, Luigi! You're in league with Ganondorf, aren't you?
What? No, I am not. And my name's Ingo, not Luigi.
Don't lie to me, Luigi. You've already run Mario out of town, and you were going to give Ganondorf the best horse. And then you were going to sell Malon as a sex slave.
What? I am not going to sell Malon as a sex slave.
Aw, oh, come on, please. I'll give you 10 rubies.
Is it possible for us to go anywhere without you acting like an idiot?
No, probably not.
Listen to me, you strangely dressed man. I, the hard-working Ingo, will tell you the real reason that Talon isn't here. It all happened last week at the zoo.
Aw, I love our family trips to the zoo.
Oh, yes. The hard-working Ingo loves the zoo as well. Wow, look at the size of that turtle. Now that must be a really rare breed. Hey, wait, a Talon, what are you doing up there?
It's me. Now give me back my Princess Peach.
Oh, no. I, the hard-working Ingo, must have been working so hard that I forgot to give him his medication. Oh no, not again! You see, this is why we never get to go anywhere nice. So, a long story short, he is in a prison.
Link, come to town. Come to save the Princess Zelda. Gone and poker away. Now the children don't play. But they will when Link saves the day. Hallelujah! Now Link, fill up your hearts. So you can shoot.
Although I do think the zoo should have taken at least some of the blame. I mean, who leaves bombs in a turtle's cage anyway? That was just an accident waiting to happen.
Look, could you quit with the long-winded, pointless stories? I mean, you're starting to sound like that stupid owl.
Hoot, hoot. Wait a minute. My stories aren't long-winded and pointless. Why, that annoys me. In fact, I haven't been this annoyed since 7 years ago. A boy and a fairy ran off while I was trying to tell them an important story about my Uncle Albert.
Shut up, you stupid owl. I mean, you should be dead by now. Now hurry up, Luigi, and sell me a horse. Or Malon. You know, whichever's cheapest.
We are not buying Malon.
Aw, why not?
Because you and I both know that a horse would be much more useful to your quest than Malon.
Stupid Navi. Never lets me have any fun.
I'll tell you what. I, the hard-working Ingo, has a great idea. If you can beat me in a race, I will let you keep the horse.
All right, prepare to lose, Luigi. Hey, wait, how do you steer this thing? You stupid horse, go round the corner.
I am sorry, but since I, the hard-working Ingo, won the race, I cannot give you the horse. Now just get off the horse and give it back.
I'm trying! Where the hell are the brakes on this thing?
Out my groin, out my groin, out my groin, out my groin. Dear God, why is no one helping me? I want to go home.
Did the heat just steal our horse?
It sure looks that way.
Stop a dancing, you stupid girl. This is a serious. Luckily for you, you have the hard-working Ingo to look after the farm's financial well-being. So to earn extra money, I, the hard-working Ingo, have signed a contract with Pretendo to make a video game, and it shall be called Ingo's Mansion, and it shall be Game of the Year.
We're gonna go broke, aren't we?
Yes, yes, so we are. So now-